Bioworship over the years has emerged as one of the preeminent meetings in Asia for the life sciences and healthcare sectors. Participation of over 51 countries in this year's event as well serves as a testimony to the event's magnitude and prestige. Hyderabad has always been known as one of the top pharmaceutical destinations worldwide. This city is and will remain the pharma production and innovation hub for the world and for the proposed pharma city, which you have just witnessed in its early concept stage, and the innovation hub for the world will strengthen its position significantly. The growth in the cluster doesn't fail to surprise me every time I visit Genome Valley. I was there this morning, and a number of new initiatives have been launched today with an investment of about Rs 1,700 crores earlier this morning. Like the new SEZ facility of Biologically for their manufacturing and research facility for increasing their product pipeline on immunization. MN Park Phase 2 to build ready-to-occupy laboratory space of about 2 million square feet. 50,000 square feet of ICICI Knowledge Parks catalyst space, and most importantly, the 3D model of the country's largest animal resource facility of Government of India being developed in partnership with the state of Telangana.